From the Power 5 Radar Network, this is a winter weather alert.
All right, we are slowly approaching the peak, the apex of this storm here in terms of intensity across the tri-state. A couple of things to note taking place across the area. Note this darker band of blue beginning to develop from Evansville to Louisville right up towards Cincinnati. And if you note here, this band, more so than moving east, is more or less beginning to kind of form and stay stationary. That is important. Why? Because that is where we are going to maximize snowfall rates. That's also where we're going to maximize the size of snowflakes through the afternoon. The two combined with the lowering of the sun through the afternoon will gradually lead to deteriorating road conditions across the area. Let me show you Power of 5 live radar. Also note temperatures are beginning to slip. It seems like each hour they're dropping a degree now as temperatures fall back into the 20s. The ground is going to begin to accumulate that snow a little bit faster. Here's Power of 5 live radar. It is snowing across the entire area. And if you look in streaks, you are beginning to see bands of heavier snow, particularly here from Harrison. It looks like down towards Vivi, back towards Madison, Indiana. This is a band of heavier snow that is setting up right across the heart of the tri-state. So we are still online for a solid 4 to 5 inches of snow. Most areas have picked up anywhere between 3/4 to about 1.5 inches already. It varies depending upon location, but the most I've seen so far has been about 1.5 inches. So that means we have about another 3 to 4 inches to add to totals to get us into that solid 4 to 5 with isolated 6-inch amounts. And a lot of that is going to fall in a hurry during the next couple of hours into the evening hours. So I want to show you road conditions across the area briefly right now as these bands of heavier snow begin to set up. And you can see that on the east side of town. This is 275 at 74 on the west side. You can see here roadways are just simply wet right now. Again, that's because we've had just enough insulation from the sun and temperatures up around 30 to prevent much in the way of freezing on the roadways. But as you can see here, here's 71 at 275 in Erlanger. The camera shot does shift, but nonetheless, you can already see on elevated surfaces some snowfall beginning to accumulate. Let's go ahead and pick one more if we could, Eric. We got our old team of meteorologists here today covering this winter storm here in the tri-state. This is I-75 north at Sharonville. You can see roadways simply wet right now, but I do anticipate as the afternoon progresses, temperatures fall, snowflake size become larger, and snowfall intensity begins to pick up. Closer to about 3/4 to 1 inch per hour, roadway conditions will gradually deteriorate. So don't be surprised as this burst of heavier snow begins to develop across the area. Of course, I'll be here. Eric Zarnitz is here. Valerie Abadie is here. We're all covering this winter storm. We start News 5 at 4 this afternoon in anticipation of this winter weather event continuing to unfold. I'll be here at the top and bottoms of each hour. And of course, you can also log on to WLWT.com for frequent updates on this latest winter storm. Let's get you back now to your regular scheduled programming.